nouns, he, she, and it. Today you're going to learn how and when we use the pronouns he, she, and it. For the he pronoun, we use it to replace the name of males, such as father, brother, uncle, grandfather, or your cousin brother. For the she pronoun, we use it to replace the name of females, such as mother, sister, auntie, grandmother, cousin sister, or niece. And for the it pronoun, we use it to replace the name of animals, things, places, and time. Now, let us look at these examples. It will help us to understand these even the more. Pay attention. This is my sister. She's running. She likes to run. She runs very fast. She's my favorite sister. She's my mom's only daughter. This is my grandfather. He is 92 years old. He likes taking a walk alone. He walks very fast. This is my Uncle Eric. He is tall, handsome, and intelligent. He is a primary school teacher. He nags when he is angry. This is my mother. She is beautiful, she works in a bank, and she is full of surprises. Oh, what is that? It's a jar. It looks like there are fish in it. Oh, it's a fish pond. And it's beautiful. I love it. Now, let's see how much you've learned with this activity. Choose the correct answer. Is it he, she, or it? Was super good. Good job. Now before you leave, I want you to do three things. Click subscription button, turn on your notification bell to get videos once we upload, and click like. See you in my next video. Bye.